I'd like to welcome you to Mathale in Sri Lanka. About 6 months ago, I started a photography course for altogether 20 deaf students here in this area. Today, we were having an exhibition with 50 pictures that these students have taken, and we're having it at the school where about half of the students are attending. With this kind of training, we are hoping to give the youth tools for their future, encourage them, and build up their confidence. The students had a home assignment to document their daily life, and those are the pictures we showed at the exhibition. During the day, we had about 800 visitors.
Our target is to find a job for them. So until that, we have to give them a training, and at the same time, they can develop themselves. We are trying to call the media minister and send in this information, because there are photographers they need for several newspapers and daily media casting. So though these children can't speak, but they can take the excellent photograph, then I think I'm sure we can negotiate with the ministry also to recruit these children in future. Here I am again, in need of you, broken.